Dodgy War Inventions, number 16. The First World War's Zeppelin Airship. Zeppelins were basically massive gas balloons with engines, designed by the Germans to drop bombs on British cities. They were brilliant, because their enormous size meant they could carry loads of bombs. But there was one small problem. Their enormous size also meant they were almost impossible to miss.
Oh, does anybody have some chewing gum and a bicycle pump?